Well, hello, good morning. It's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again, off on another one of our transport adventures. And we're in early January 2024 and we're in Leeds. Lots of buses around here very early this morning. We came over early to make it easier, less traffic, and get somewhere to park. And that seems to have worked a treat. Mandy's still in the cafe having a flat white, nice couple of muffins. So that's set us up for the morning. What are we going to see? Well, of course, we shall see what we shall see. And I'll catch up with you all at the end. How's that? Ta-da for now. Light's just working its way up. Quite chilly, about 2 or 3 degrees, but above freezing, so at least it's not unbearable. I've got my gloves, hat and scarf on though, as well as my big coat. And they've been changing things around. I think some of the old bus stops have gone and been replaced. And the corner here is now open up to photography again. Certain amount of standardisation now in the first fleet. This one's seen better days. Prototype for everything though, for the modellers, let loose with the rust and the filler. Sandpaper, that. Well, I think we could say it's just about daylight. A bit of blue up there, hope not too much. We were in the Birmingham yesterday, it turned out to be gorgeous. Spot on, light cloud, complete cover, and with plenty of light. It works out well. They've put bicycle ways all over the place here, like they have pretty well everywhere. Hate bicycles, but anyway, the regular viewer will know that we really, really, really dislike bastard bicycles, and the ones that aren't engines on, even more so. Whoever made those legal, I have no idea what they were thinking of. The dreaded Uber, some sort of taxi organisation. They're allowed to stop anywhere, bus stops, roundabouts, anywhere they fancy. They don't have to obey any of the other rules of the road. It's a bit like BMW drivers on the motorway, isn't it? The other thing I rather dislike is the people with the learner plates on mopeds, and they deliver cardboard boxes with cardboard food inside. And I think it sort of reflects the time of year. A little bit of the lights on, just a little bit of sparkle and glitter to the scene, I think. Ah, this one didn't quite make it round. The bus traffic flow completely different now, and I suppose almost slightly more photogenic than it was. part-time driver, posing for the shot. I think we're getting buses coming off school services now. Getting a lot of cars and vans and taxis out and about now. We weren't getting that to start with. Lights getting a little bit better. Quite an even spread on it though. Hello, it's your old mate Dave, back with you again. We've come to the end of the first part of our coverage of Leeds buses in January 2024. I think we're on about the third or fourth, is it, outing for the new year. I always forget about the Wrexham New Year run. Need to put that in the mix, don't I? Anyway, it's been a pleasure having you along with us. Remember, stay well, keep safe, be good, and if you can, be kind to other people. Meanwhile, on behalf of Mandy, who's sitting in the car keeping warm, I hope, or in the shop spending money, one or the other, and myself, God bless, and we'll see you all again soon. Bye-bye, everybody.